This clinic at Al Gumri Hospital is the only place in the Yemeni capital to provide antiretroviral drugs for patients living with HIV/AIDS. The reticence of medical workers complicates access to treatment. Prejudice, lack of knowledge of the disease, at Al Gumri too, the medical personnel needed convincing.
In the beginning, they refused to admit patients in the wards. They refused to see the patient. Now we try, and we tried. We began with the courses for doctors and for nurses. We feel that it is lower bit and improved a little bit, but it is still, there is discrimination and stigma in the hospitals, community, and family members of the patient.
At the beginning of 2013, MSF decided to work with the national program and local associations to support them in their work. The purpose is to raise awareness about the disease, combat stigma, and improve access to treatment. Women living with HIV/AIDS are particularly vulnerable. Offering them improved screening and greater support are two of the priorities here.